barrel, something.
Something blue, bold. Yeah. This is a. Actually, Arlo Guthrie made this song famous, but it was wrote by a guy from Chicago named Steve Goodman. And the song is Riding on the City of New Orleans.
Good song.
And I'm thinking that it's like in C, kinda. I'm not exactly sure. It's got some C's
what are
and G's.
Chords for crying out loud.
C, G, and F, and there's an A minor in there too. So you can come up here and look if you want to. I would appreciate any help that I can get. And I think even though these are the ukulele chords, I looked it up and these are the same chords they play on the guitar. So.
You know, a C chord on a ukulele sounds like a C chord on the guitar, sort of, except
because it's a C,
the strings
a
are in
higher,
different sequence.
Yeah. It's not a sequence.
Does it start on an F?
Starts on a C.
Starts
on a C. C,
G, C. Riding on the city of New Orleans, a lot like that.
Just like that one, yeah. Okay, let's try this. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. There's 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. Well, they're out on the southbound Odyssey, and the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls past the houses, farms, and fields. Passing towns that have no name, and freight trains, yards of old black, full of black, and milk yards of the rusted automobile. Well, singing, good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm your pigment of the city of New Orleans. Lost that. And I'll be riding high 100 miles when the day is done. I was dealing cards with the old man in the club car. Then it's plenty of point, there ain't nobody keeping score. Won't you pass that paper bag that holds that bottle? You can feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of foremen porters, and the sons of engineers, all ride their daddy's carpet made of steel. And mothers with their babies asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they dream. Singing, good morning, America, how are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the same they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be riding 500 miles when the day is done. That's some hard changes there. It's nighttime on the city of New Orleans, and we're watching cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling to the sea. All the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the old steel still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings that song again. Will the passengers bring it? I lost it. This train.
The train's
That's right. And, okay. The end.
No. Chorus once more,
okay.
Good night, America. How are you?
me, I'm your native song. I'm the thing they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I need newer practice on that, but thanks for going to let me going through it with me.
And if you notice some confusion on how the melody's supposed to go at that last line, I'll be gone 500 miles, I'll be gone. Well, the most popular, best-known version is the Arlo Guthrie version, and he sings, I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. But Stevie Goodman did it, I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
I noticed, I listened
and
to both of them.
Both versions, and
yeah, that's a good message. But anyway, thank you very much.